little. What can you do? Take a penny. Take a beer bottle. It's a little bit trickier because you got lime in there right now. Then you're gonna shake this sucker until the penny comes shooting out, because it should. If it comes to his side, it's gonna break and it's gonna cause a little slip. I did it again. Damn, these corona bottles aren't good for this. I've never had that happen to me twice. Typically, what happens is you're gonna have a the penny's gonna come out of a slit right here, right about here. Mm-hmm. And now, when the bottle's weakened, you can now crush it over your head real easily.
Aww.
You wanna see me do this now, Carly?
Yeah. No, it's broken.
Just do it on the driveway so I can sweep up the...
Does it hurt?
It shouldn't really hurt.
Good. Okay, it'll be more entertaining.
Try it again.
I've never had this happen to me.
God hates you.
I didn't have to...
Jay, you should probably have...
On your mark.
Right here.
Get
take
set.
Off your sweatshirt, maybe.
No.
Just yeah. When you start the video, there you go.
1, 2, 3, go. Go.
Hey, what's so funny?
All right, where's the broom?
What's so funny?
Oh my God. This is going to be on YouTube tomorrow.
Idiot trying to break a wine bottle with a dime.
This is your next patent attorney.
Any questions of why this guy's unemployed?
It doesn't go my attorney can do.
He's gonna
think
we're wearing
these will help.
Let's try.
Maybe you could just like smack it on the pavement.
Here, wait,
and
what if you go this way, up and to the sides of the box?
It does it that way.
Because it's weaker on the sides.
Maybe you could smack it on the pavement.
You just throw it up really high and we'll all run away. Do you remember that Coke bottle? That Coke bottle was really shit.
Yeah.
Go. So grab a bottle, let your body.